Oh, did we have insurance?
Mm-mm.
Okay, so I was gonna say I'll probably need to get a PA of that for your insurance. You want a bonus?
Uh-huh. Check with Explorer. Do we have time to prep it, or?
We got another patient.
Huh?
We don't have time this morning.
Okay.
We got a pretty tight schedule. Now we have another patient at 8:45.
Now, do you want to turn this tooth down and do a three-unit bridge? What I see, though, is that you're missing a tooth up here.
Right.
So this tooth really doesn't have a lot of function right now with that tooth missing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you decided to put an implant in up here, then it may be just as easy to put an implant down there instead mm-hmm. of a bridge. So my recommendation at this point would probably just be to do the single crown. If we did the single crown, then it would be hard to do the bridge because you'd have to cut this crown off, you know, to add it to this
mm-hmm.
three-piece thing. And I'd also say, you know, that if you had a tooth up here and that all these were functional up here, then it would probably be worth it to do the three-unit bridge down there. But with this one missing and no real plans, you know, putting an implant in,
mm-hmm.
I don't know that it would benefit us that much to do the three-unit bridge. At least I'll have it ready to do.